by your side. All right, we got tricep extension. So this one, we gotta be a little bit picky about our form, okay? So, if you're new to using the barbell, when we just did all that chest work, right, we had a wide grip without pinkies to plates. For triceps, I want you to think neutral grip, okay? So if I'm on my back, my wrists, elbows, and shoulders stack up in one straight line. My arms are like the number 11, okay? Parallel, straight, not a V. We're going to have tricep extension. So from our shoulder to our elbow, we stay frozen like a statue. We send the barbell back towards our forehead, okay? So I'm only hinging from my elbow to my wrist. You see how I'm already shaking? Yeah, they're hard, okay? So keep it in mind with weight. We're gonna have a lot of reps of them. We will then tricep presses. So kind of similar to our chest press, but we stay with that neutral grip. So our elbows come right to our sides. Stay above the bench, and we press it on out, okay? We'll then have kickback. So have that mat ready to go with a lighter plate off to the side. We're gonna be on one knee, so this mat's gonna protect our one knee, okay? We will be kicking it back, all right? Hit the back.